before he got to a position where he could catch and dunk. That time he roamed free.
Dribbles right side, lob to Mcgee, catches it, slams it down, a two-hand slam for JaVale McGee. That was nasty.